This next song is one of the ones I sang the first night I ever stepped up on stage over on West Armitage at the Fifth Bank. And I would guess that this is the song to tell people how to pronounce my name. Sam Stone came home to his wife and family after serving in the conflict overseas. And the time that he served has shattered all his nerves and left a little shrapnel in his name. But the morphine eased the pain. The grass grew around his brain and gave him all the confidence he'd lacked. With a purple heart and a monkey on his back. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes. And Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long on broken radios. Sam Stone's welcome home, it didn't last too long. He went to work when he'd spent his last dime. And Sammy took to stealing, but when he got that empty feeling, a $400 habit without overtime. And the gold rolled through his veins like 1,000 railroad trains, and eased his mind in the hours that he chose. While the kids ran around wearing other people's clothes. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all our money goes. And Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. The little pitchers have the ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long. Broken radios. Sam Stone was alone when he popped his last balloon, climbing walls while sitting in a chair. Well, he played his last request while the room smelled just like death, with an overdose hovering in the air. But life had lost its fun, and there was nothing to be done but trade his house that he bought on the GI Bill for a flag dream casket on the local hero's heel. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all our money goes. And Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. The pictures have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long. Broken radios.
Thank you.